The Institute of Chartered Accountant of India has glorious track record of more than 7 decades in rendering and administering the internationally renowned Indian profession. The Mother Institute, even during the pandemic, has successfully completed 2 rounds of examination. And now, ICAI is fully prepared to conduct another round of exam in July 2021.
Greetings, my dear upcoming budding chartered accountants. Let me first of all wish all of you all the very best for the upcoming Chartered Accountancy examination scheduled to commence on 5th of July 2021. I'm sure you are all preparing to the best of your ability and will all pass out with flying colors. It gives me great pleasure to note that Ahmedabad branch of WIRC of ICAI is making amazing arrangements for all of you to appear in these examinations, to have a safe conduct of this examination by having socially distanced entries, sanitizing all the examination centers and ensuring that the pandemic, the entire situation which we are all faced with, is not on your mind when you are appearing for the examination and you can give it with utmost confidence. I congratulate the branch for this wonderful effort and I am sure we will all have a very, very safe examination.
Dear students, hope you and your family members are keeping safe. I am sure you are busy with the preparations and all set to appear for the exam post 5th of July. This is a small video to let you know that we at Ahmedabad branch of WIRC of ICAI are fully prepared to make sure that the exams happen in the best manner. For any exam related issue, you can get back to us anytime. We are always there to support you. Wishing you all the very best for the exams.
ICAI is prepared to facilitate all students one by one. Strict social distancing will be mandatorily taken care of to protect the students and no gathering in any manner shall be allowed. Entry of students is allowed from 1 p.m. onwards. Even before anyone enters, all the classrooms will be sanitized generously. Door knobs, seating area, staircase, railings, etc. shall be disinfected thoroughly. At the entrance, ICAI has arranged for thermal temperature check of students, invigilators and anyone who is entering the premise to make sure that no one above the prescribed temperature is allowed to enter. Hand sanitizers will be made available and compulsory to use for complete protection. Students are also advised to wear masks at all times. Inside the examination centers, staff members will be present to help students find their respective classrooms. To assist students in most efficient manner, all relevant details will be mentioned on blackboards of each classroom beforehand. Adequate gap between two seats shall be maintained during examination to ensure proper social distancing. Even during the exam is going on, students should not take off their masks. Electronic gadgets like smartphone and digital watch will not be allowed in the classroom. Students should also carry transparent water bottle, though facility of packaged water bottles is also provided by the center. Students are allowed to leave the examination center only after 4 p.m. onwards. Class-wise arrangements are made to ensure that exit of all the students from classrooms and examination center is done in an orderly manner, keeping in mind social distancing. After completion of every exam, the vicinity is deeply sanitized and made ready for the next day of the examination.
Ahmedabad branch cares for you. All the best for the exam.